We're so excited that you've been admitted to the University of Mississippi for the fall semester. We hope that you'll apply for Fast Track, a learning community that supports first-year students in their transition from high school to college. With Fast Track, you'll be placed in classes with incredible peers and hand-picked instructors, and you'll be given an academic advisor and mentors to ensure your academic success. Fast Track students are put into cohorts of 20 and take 3 classes together during the fall semester. Students get to know their peers and they enjoy being taught by our outstanding faculty who share our approach for supporting each student.
My favorite thing about the Fast Track program was the small class sizes. I came to college not really knowing anyone, and in a class of just 20 students, I was able to more easily connect with my professors and my peers. I really bonded with everyone in the Fast Track program, and some of us still keep in touch today.
Our students have access to their academic advisor year-round, and each Fast Track student is assigned an academic mentor who serves as a single point of contact should challenges arise. A team of peer leaders support our students in and out of the classroom.
Our peer leader was great. She started a group me for us, which allowed us to ask her questions and also form study groups among ourselves. She also told us about events and organizations going on around campus, just in case we wanted to get involved. We really listened to her because she had gone through the same experience we were experiencing. And now I'm a peer leader myself, helping a whole new group of students this fall.
Fast Track students also have the option to live in Burns Hall, a contemporary residence hall and living learning community.
Living in Burns has been a great experience. I've met a lot of people on my floor and the CAs are awesome.
I love living in Burns because of its central location on campus and they have great study rooms.
We're excited about seeing you here at the University of Mississippi next year, and we hope you'll apply for Fast Track.